That this afternoon Maharishi conferred with you all. Could I ask you what advice he offered you?
He told us not to get overwhelmed by grief and to whatever thoughts we have of Brian, to keep them happy, because any thoughts we have of him will travel to him wherever he is.